During this time of year, we tend to just put our heads down. I keep looking in the wrong place. We tend to just put our heads down and try to get through things, you know, and try to get through the buying and the holiday and the family stuff and all this stuff. And so what I'm going to suggest is, what can you do that would actually be... Beautiful people, this is Dr. Dane. Welcome to this installment of the Tour of Consciousness. I am leaving my room here in Costa Rica. Oh my goodness. What is the tool for today? Well, first of all, happy holidays. Great to be with you all. And, I'm trying to get out. I'm trying to show you. Oh, I'm hooked. Oh goodness, that's too funny. I was hooked. But there's the view. Here, let me open the screen. I love it, the screened-in porch. Woo, plunge pool. Now, as you check this out, tool for today is pull your head out of the holiday rush. Ooh, I usually put the camera on the other side, so I'm a little confused looking that way. Pull your head out of the holiday rush and allow yourself to do something that's actually just for you and your body. I know it's kind of weird, like during this time of year, we tend to just put our heads down. I keep looking in the wrong place. We tend to just put our heads down and try to get through things, you know, and try to get through the buying and the holiday and the family stuff and all this stuff. And so what I'm going to suggest is, what can you do that would actually be, oh, I forgot something. You know, I should not carry a bag while making a tour of consciousness. It's getting in my way. Anyway, I'm doing the idiot check. I'm taking you with me for my idiot check. How's it get any better than that? You get to see if I'm an idiot. Don't answer that. Don't. Pock and bye. But like, for example, I came down here for a few days after the Being You Change in the World class in Mexico because I knew my body needed this space. And I went horseback riding and it was amazing. And so I do the same thing. It's like I tend to just put my head down and go, especially during a time like this, because you figure at the beginning of the year, you'll be able to, you know, wake up. But how many moments can you take? Even if you just take 20 minutes a day, do something that's fun for you. Do something that's fun for your body. Do something that's nurturing. Do something that is like, because what'll happen is you'll recharge your batteries and it's way easier than you think. So do something like, I don't know, go ride a horse. Come to Costa Rica. Come in the plunge pool. Something that's wonderful and fun. So, happy holidays. Thank you for watching. And what if you truly being you, enjoying this holiday season, are the gift, the change, and the possibility this world requires. See you soon, my beautiful friends. Bye-bye.